You wait another and you was gone. Remember that one? There are some great songs he wrote and sang. He said, well, if there had been any money in bluegrass, I would have done it. But there was, you know, at the time, no money in bluegrass music. So he didn't country music. At the time.
It's really changed.
$1 million in bluegrass music. He started tingling.
I heard Steve Cannon Rangers once say, well, we didn't go into bluegrass for the money. So far, it's working out for us.
So this is a love novel tune called I'll Give My Heart to You. One, two.
Hard to